Took steep little bold stairs, I raised inside my head one thought. Took steep little bold, carefully placed this tide of dread to thwart. I held the hope a hearty draft would heat my mind with vigor. Once swelled with scope, a starting graft, I'd leap to find each figure. A jug of whiskey clasped, so sweet a fix of gin I gained. My mug up was briskly cast, this heated mixture inward rained. This singeing blaze consumed in greed, I turned to dote on rum. Fresh binging phrases bloomed in speed, my burning throat so numb. This sea of mingled liquor rolled inside, a little queasy. Though feeling quite sick, I strolled inside, stride more fit and easy. I fetched said brawny blokes to ground and sought it out that day. If wretched corny jokes were found, each thoughtless lout would pay. With driving zest and surging vim, those stairs I paced again. To strive my best in purging grim affairs embraced by strain. I meant to find this true or burst events at last resolving. But went and blindly flew at first, descent so fast revolving. I somersaulted twisting stairs composed of chiseled rock. So numbly jolting, misted cares enclosed in sizzled shock. I flopped to ground all in a heap, then jumped from floor to stand. But hopped around to spin, then leap till jumped crooked once more on land. One knee bone had been shattered, my fat head a stream of blood. At sea so badly battered, life till dead not seeming good. Raw risky troubles darkly stirred, no slop to lighten sorrow. Risky doubles darkly spurred were not in sight to swallow. So sore yet dizzy, chin to ground, to even think was hard. Kept more than busy, squinting round each heaving blink so starred. But soon my head did start to clear, fairly shortly filling. A swooning bed of darting fear, scary thoughts set milling. Regaining all that band of skiving staff seemed such a task. A straining call to land-based striving grafters much to ask. I raved and cursed until at length I started passing out. Though saved a burst of will and strength to chart one massive shout. I made a plea to best mate Dave plus four guys madly cherished. Then prayed to free a blessed state brave before I sadly perished. I then let go to drift away from heedful worldly cares. Till men below came swift in place, such speed unfurled with flare. There stirred the sound of feet from where we saw the stash of grog. I heard each pounding beat though, fairly floored like smashed up log. Though slender treads soon neared, doing scrape then snap of door. Ascending heads appeared through a gaping gap in the floor. A cheek-stained spell came flooding free, that storing out at once. My weak's strange yell I could now see was scoring stout response. So great and fine a picture formed, expressed inside my heart. Each mate of mine enriched with warmth, accessed a stride apart. These guys were masked so fair in view, a worried flow of aid. Me wise at last to where the crew had hurried, though not stayed. That musty tramping cellar, gaily stacked with rum and whiskey. Each lusty tramping fella, maybe a tackle, something risky. To see this hale troop still whole in brightened house was great. With me no stale drooping soul, one white mute mouse my mate. Each lad on staring down seemed through enthralled yet deeply shattered. Some sad despairing frowns on shore, appalled by heat so battered. I gravely asked through me hot light, am I now dead or dreaming? Then bravely basked in keen spotlight, each eye raw red and streaming. You'll not lose touch with life, stand stressed, these fellows now regrouped. You've got in such bad strife, so rest, then tell us how it's swooped. I worked with rhyme to paint a crew, a neat yet quick portrait. Though lurked in time on fainting through that heated six or state. I spoke about my draft of rum, that swirl of whiskey gin. A bloke no doubt both daft and dumb, to hurl it briskly in. First Terry dried the flow of blood, then Ian fed warm tea. Each merry guy did so much good, to keep my headstone free. Sid searched to spring a dot from land, cooperation sought. He urged, please bring this crop to hand and stop, a state so fraught. Old Sid then came at dash to beg from me, no heart of thunder. In bid to claim my bashed up, like to be, in part his blunder. Afraid he'd grown a tad too keen in scheming I should follow. He made it known he had not been extremely sly and hollow. I hissed, you must be sorely sick to act in such a way. A twisted, just appalling trick, in fact too much I'd say. This child fella strained excuse so rich was brisk to feature. Inside the cellar, reined at loose one twitching whisker creature. Said Sid, I know to scare a chap like that in truth was wrong. I did it though, despairing rapid rat of tooth so strong. Through guard of wood it gnawed with zest, cascading booze drawn through. We hardly could afford, I guessed, past aid refused by you. Sid wove the brick, bleak Kent's tail, that a cascat searched to waste. They strove to see Kent's nail, ratted rascal urging haste. That's why my cursing chummer tried to spark another man. To try reversing rum sat sly, this barking brother ran. If only I had been aware of frightful threat below. Although the guy in keen despair did try to let me know. It's plain this fuddled yelper grew too fraught to plant his case. And gained brisk wood in helping through support of frantic chase. Immersed in bed for 20 days, I found the time inviting. Well nursed and fed, content to laze, in typing, in around in rhyme, just writing. Each rampaged single word fell fast, in spite of pain so raw. Till bandaging was stirred at last, me writer's reign once more. The men drew round as I swept back, a well of waiting cheers. And then drew down a nice pet pack of celebrating beers. we raised with love those clanking jars are full of rum in store. And gazed above, so thanking stars, we still had some to pour.